time is what, Mesh?
The time is 9:45.
9:45, day five.
Day five of the trip, day three of Greylin.
We're on a ostensibly minibus.
Tiny, tiny bus, many, many people.
Many, many people keep stopping and picking up more people.
The seats are bamboo. Yeah. Boats aren't, boats are plastic. Boats are plastic pipes. But that's fine.
They've even got life jackets.
What kit bag?
So it's in the bag.
Do you think he's gonna do one of those safety briefings?
My bag? No, my
yeah,
bag.
I hope so.
Like a flight attendant.
There are
sorry, what just
then? Everywhere.
I don't know, Andy had it last.
In the event of landing in the water, well done. That was the plan.
You to pay.
I know that, I get that, but how much?
Well,
I'm thinking maybe 1 yuan, will I do?
In case you realise, these are the famous Greylin Mountains. Look up into the distance.
This is the way to Yingpin. We're on a golf cart type thing, and we are more mountains. More mountains for everyone.
But some awesome agriculture as well.
I really think the camera is the best idea ever. It's such a good idea. Like, most people will come back from a holiday like this and show you their like blurry posed photos.
We're going to show
but
them
like an hour. Hands,
blurry.
No, no, we're going to show them a snappy,
boring.
No, 15-minute video like sums up our whole trip.
14 days, a minute a day, basically.
Yeah, you wouldn't even want any, you probably wouldn't even want that long.
1 minute a day. Like, there's a lot of shit in here,
gotta be honest. I want all the raw footage, but I definitely don't want to watch it all.
Yeah.
I want to see a good 15-20 minute cool video that sums up the trip. That people can say, that was cool, at the end of it, rather than be like, oh great, you've got another 2 hours. Justin's using his hench arm as a steady cam. the next Chow Young Fat movie. It's looking pretty fake. Also, we've been followed by some old woman for about 20
still
minutes.
There? No, she's still there.
No, she's still there.
Maybe she's just going somewhere.
Maybe.
Where we're going.
Hello, everybody. Still in the Ying Pin. Turns out I was wrong. Turns out we're not being followed. We've been given. We've been given this little old lady who's going to be following us around for, I don't know what her name is or what she wants. But apparently, everyone's got one, apparently. All the little Western groups walking around here have got their own little lady, and this one's ours. So,
I personally think she's a great model. Yeah, she has some rough ones going about.
We're in a t-shirt shop, I'm not sure why. Justin and Andy have told me to film whatever this is.
Just wait till you check this out.
It's a t-shirt.
So you know we've been like heckled by like little old ladies and like all sorts of random characters.
I do, yeah.
Yeah, well, yeah. Anyways, this shirt says, Mei you qian, have no money, bie gen zhe wo, don't follow me. It's beautiful.
Here we are. Day 5, early evening, found our second hostel. It doesn't really look like a hostel, it looks like a swanky hotel. Toilet, shower.
Shower toilet.
Someone's been a fucking genius.
Onto the balcony. Yeah, that's
China.
That is China.
This is China. This is our balcony, by the way, just in case anyone was wondering if I didn't say that clearly.
We'll show them the other roof later.
What the fuck? Let's get the hell out of me!
Oh my god, what's the nice shot button?
Hello.
Oh shit, hello.
Okay, they didn't have their curtains closed, they just had the lights off.
Yeah, we're gonna now.
Why were you guys screaming in the dark?
Because there's a man like taking pictures of us in the... What the hell's going on? Oh, okay.
Oh, Justin's using his little flight as well, so we've got a little bit of a duel going on.
Yeah, we got a duel. Lightsabers. Oh shit, I can't see you, but you're there.
So, are you shouting over the air conditioning?
I was doing my sit-ups, nice and quiet, and Justin was fucking turning the aircon up again.
No, I wasn't.
He didn't want any background hum to my noises.
Can I just say, all the single ladies.
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 All the single ladies. All the single ladies.
Hey everyone.
I'm gonna go lie down in front of the air conditioning.
Okay, you do that.
And watch Avatar.
You do that, dude.
It's gonna be good. I'm only gonna go to the end of series one and then I'll call it.
Are you still recording me?
Yes.
Good morning, everyone. We're going through a Yangshu Park right now.
Why? What is this?
Following a Tai Chi master to actually do some morning Tai Chi. Hopefully in front of a cliff face. These guys are obviously very excited. And
I think he looks a bit fat. But...
Yeah, Danny thinks he looks a bit fat. But I think it's pure muscle. So we'll find out when he rips off his top to the Tai Chi. Awesome. Let's find out.
That's where we're going.
Don't litter. Don't stick up random posters and... Don't destroy public facilities.
Oh, I wanted to destroy public facilities.
That's all I came here to do. Just gonna sit up here and write some postcards for a bit.
They've even put a post.
Yeah, it's fine.
No, it's not
fine.
Get down.
Yeah, Justin, get down.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Check this out, Eva.
I'm not even that convinced.
This is your stupid fucking boyfriend. Trying to impress the lads. Gonna die.
This is Manuel Tao. He owns a restaurant called the Restaurant at the End of the Universe.
effing, and it's effing A.
He has a hotel also called Faulty Towers.
So good.
Which is awesome. We just wanted to get him, and he is the cook, and he's been supplying us with beers while we've been here.
He's shy today. Last night.
He's shy today. Last night he was on form.
Last night he was hilarious.
Can't remember any of the specific jokes that he made, but they were all filthy. Danny's mainly happy. He's having a bit of a moment because he's found some potato.
Potato.
He said he'd never get tired of dumplings, but he kind of has.
4 days of dumplings, I was tired.
Even for breakfast, 3 days away. That's a 3 days, three meals a day.
3 meals a day is too many.
4 days.
Are you filming, going to
how are you filming me?
The famed Beijing Olympics director Zhang Yimou's local show.
And so far, Danny, we're having an amazing time. Aren't we?
Oh, yeah.
Aren't we?
Met like the equivalent of Chun Han on the bus.
Yeah. We met a Chun Han on the bus. Yeah. It was awesome. He's from Singapore. No. And also, no one's died yet, which I think is great. So, just to let you know, and you're missing all of this. What bloody hell?
Pass. Oh no, it's just that.
Do we have a verdict for Danny?
They were wearing light bulbs. You missed out 50 chicks in skin-tight silver suits, one of which was riding a giant floating moon.
And they were cavorting.
They were cavorting.
Welcome to the cafe bar. Time is
2 in the morning.
On the 6th day, 7th day. And on the 7th day we rested.
Whatever.
How would you say it was going, Danny? How would you say that last hand went?
Say it.
If you're wondering where Danny's shirt is, I'm wearing it.
I was doing really well, but these cards are just not working out for me. Oh no, this is rubbish. I hate it when you open your hand and you've got an ace and a stuff and a two and a king and like, then the rest of your hand is wands and they don't even exist.
Where do these come from? Anyway.
Who's filled my hand with top trumps?
This is us. Still playing, still gambling.
Who won this?
Despite polite warning.
No, I didn't.
Oh yeah, Andy.
Oh, I won. I have to start playing.
Hold on. Before we start.
Yes.
Can I get any long odds? Mankind can do anything apart from save themselves.
From the forest we're already on.
What were you talking about last night?
Aircon, apparently we might have died.
Star, where
oh yeah, last night, these guys were so drunk they turned their aircon on, but they turned it on to heating.
I didn't even know that existed, that setting.
Which is, I can't imagine why aircon in this country would require heating. Maybe if you were some kind of snake.
I was in so much pain, so much.
When we opened the door, they were absolutely, they were like water people. They looked... terrible.
Like down to our boxes and just
they were down to their boxes, standing in pools of their own excretion.
And it was actually
begging us to come
outside.
In and sort out. And when we went into their room, it was like welcome to the jungle. It was unbelievable. And they were.
And he took one step in, and it was chortling his head.
I was laughing. But yeah. We reckon we can get mesh riding.
Yeah.
On a tandem.
Shall we head up?
Where are they?
We'll find them.
And this is it, ladies and gentlemen. This monstrosity of engineering is how we're going to get Himesh on the road on a bike. Okay, let him set off for a second. And I'll put this back in the way. We can do some riding while holding the camera, I reckon, but probably not here.
Oh, wow.
And there they go, fishtailing up the road. I give them 30 minutes before Danny's so tired that he just wants to go home. Shall we?
Yeah, let's do it.
Seven.
I think it's seven.
Eighth.
No,
it's eighth.
Is it eighth? It's eighth.
Okay. Justin's eighth.
And we've got a little old lady each.
One old lady, two old lady,
yeah.
Three old lady.
Three old lady.
I've not got one.
Okay.
I got the camera.
They all think you're hench though.
I'm too hench.
Danny's eating his already. I'm waiting until the top of the mountain.
And we're about to climb up there, Moon
I
Hill.
I really think
Expedition
we can get to the top of
there. Andy reckons we'll get on top of the top.
I think you can get onto the top.
I reckon we'll possibly get under it.
Yeah. Although it probably looks better from here.
So once we're on top of it, it would just be like an ordinary mountain.
Yeah. Shall we take our step to the moon then?
But that doesn't mean the ordinary mountains aren't worth climbing. We're a little way up Moon Hill. The lads, the Mung Nans, are a little bit confused. None of us really know what we're doing. This is why.
Thing is we're all very vain.
For vanity.
But
the vanity place looks really nice.
Of course it does.
The vanity place makes me feel good.
My vanity place is better than your.
But we did
place.
Come up here to come to the Moon Palace.
Yeah, but
many have lost their way to vanity while on the way to the Moon Palace.
Let's go to vanity.
Let's go to vanity.
It's now day 12, and Tuyuhenge Lao has got a real sweat on.
First time.
Holy shit.
What?
Check out that Tarzan back. Still plodding up. Not too sure where we are. Wave to the camera, Andy.
Oh, that's a lie.
Hello.
It's a lady. Lady not beautiful.
No.
What? It's a lie.
Beautiful.
She's 69.
Very good.
She comes, she's pulled this box of drinks up this mountain.
The Tiger Mountain. Tiger.
That one?
Mountain with the mountain tiger. Yeah. Sleeping tiger.
Sleeping, yeah.
And there's a, she's got a little book with her that's been signed by
all the people that met her.
All the people that have come up here
from around the world.
And on the front book page, it says. What does it say?
It says we gave this book so that people will continue to write letters for this 69-year-old lady, who is amazing and in much better shape than I. Make sure you buy all of her stuff from her so she does not have to carry it down.
That's great.
Yeah. That's awesome.
So we're doing that.
Yeah.
To be honest, we were going to do it anyway.
Yeah. Regardless of whether she was nice or had a book or was 69 or 12. It would have been Ronald McDonald.
I would have poured water off him.
A wise traveller has just told us that he can stand on top.
On top of the moon.
End of day 8, and I am filming for your pleasure our most shameful moment on tour to date.
After 8 days in China, Danny has really connected with his imperialist roots.
I just don't want any more dumplings, so we've come to this place.
Ah, white man in restaurant.
That's actually what it's called. That's a direct translation.
Why am I the best friend? Welcome.
Welcome back. The meal is over.
I'm so annoyed that I like you all more.
The meal is over and we've had a little bit of a friction. I would say.
It's not been our happiest.
Conversation has not flowed at its usual rate tonight.
We're tired, and I'm angry. The food was really shit, and the waitresses were terrible, and my beer is warming up nicely. We'll take back to the hotel
where they have beer. To buy at the same price.
But it's fine. It's not the same price, man.
It's probably less.
It's not the same price.
Which guy? Well, Justin's knackered. I was the one that was knackered.
He's a translating zombie. Look at him.
Justin's not had a speech impediment all night.
What? You didn't hear me in Chinese.
And it's better than chatting.
Danny's woken up and there's a guy outside screaming. Might be able to hear him. Thank you.
He's on cue. Voice. Is he?
Maybe he's trying to be young and vital and free.
Yeah, what's Chinese for screaming alone in the dark?
Mung nen na hang.
Mung nan nat han.
I can't believe that you say screaming alone in the dark in two syllables.
Do the Chinese have a word for
language?
No. Wait. Is it because the Chinese have a word for screaming alone, or because they have a word for alone in the dark?
No, it just means like pretentious, like melodramatic, over the top screaming.
Hey, Danny.
10 cards in a row.
How's the poker going?
It's teaching me how to count.
That's all right. There's a pair on the board, so just get a pair.
pair of hearts. Got a pair of clubs. Got a pair of spades. Got a pair of diamonds. Got a pair of numbers in a row. Got five pairs of numbers in a row. Got four primes.
Is that a pass then?